in an emergency, any emergencies would, like the rest of the show, be improvised. Yeah.
Should we start?
Yeah, this team, they perform a lot of places there in Studio 40 at Improv Boston on Fridays. That's at 7 o'clock. Anything else? Any other plugs?
That's great. That's great.
Good.
Follow on Facebook.
Once you hear our name.
Yeah.
Which is Dangerfield!
Yay! We're going to take a quick second to say hi to our moms. Hey, Mom. I know you're watching. Thank you so much. Mom. Okay, hi. Great.
Hey, guys. We're Dangerfield. We're really excited to do some comedy for you. To get us started, I'm going to need a word from you. And to inspire this word, what does spring make you think of?
Herpes.
Okay. No. I'll take it.
Herpes? Mm-hmm. We're taking herpes. We're accepting herpes.
I paid a lot of attention during school because my mom says if I study, I will get a nice pop when I get home. So, they're 10. Gonorrhea. Chlamydia. Trichophilia mona, another type of gonorrhea, herpes, AIDS, which is bad. You could die from that one. and lice.
Lice. But what do you call it when it's on your downstairs?
Downstairs lice.
She's going to get all the ice pops as long as she keeps
learning.
It up.
Keeps studying.
That's how you succeed in this life. You know what's out there.
You get
know
an
the
education.
Dangers.
You watch out because it could
you
be around any corner.
You know the
lights, ah!
Yeah.
Herpes, no! My mom.
You got a real bad problem in your basement. It's pretty infested down here. We're going to probably need to fumigate.
That's terrible. Where am I going to sleep?
At your house. I have a girlfriend.
Oh.
You're really nice. That
threw a wrench in my plans. I wouldn't have done what I did to my basement. You told me that last time we met. It just would have been different as all. I wouldn't have compromised all my property on this.
You gave yourself a cockroach infestation to ask me out?
Yeah, I was just trying to love you forever.
Yes,
I hold you until
welcome to our apartment. My boyfriend told me that someone did a big act of love, and that's the reason you're moving in.
I'm kind of a romantic.
Okay. Well, this is our bedroom that I thought me and you would be sleeping in tonight.
Yeah.
But as you can see, there's a trundle out. So,
honey, she didn't have anywhere to go.
Anywhere.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Oh, that's cool. You guys can sidebar. I'll just jerk myself off and cry.
So I think I'm going to move to Canada. I can't do the ice bar anymore.
So it'll just be me doing cubes?
I don't know. I don't care.
So you have a whole plan to leave the partnership, cubes, water, to move to Canada.
I need some place where I can feel more free and like I'm not in a tiny box made of ice.
Well, you could always go outside the bar area. Or.
Oh, hey, welcome to Canada. We've got a lot of ice here, as you can see.
What?
Yeah, it's pretty icy up here. So,
what is it? Does it thaw?
It does, but you actually, you purchased an igloo, so you're kind of stuck with the ice.
I thought it was like a fun tent.
It is a fun tent. Get in.
Maybe it won't be as icy on the inside.
Sorry,
it's just as icy on the inside.
It's pretty icy in there, yeah.
Oh, God. I don't know what I'm going to do. I feel... Did it collapse? Am I trapped in here?
Hey,
how did I get in here?
Maybe you can come back to my place. My wife won't mind.
Really?
Sleep on the trundle.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's fine.
I would just love to be somewhere that's not made of
just
ice.
Just for the night.
I'm sorry. That's so sad. How many women will he take in?
Yeah.
Right now it's six. But, like, you can't go higher, right? Like, you can't possibly fit more than six women in our bed.
I thought that, but then...
Are you having problems at home, too?
I am. Thank you for asking.
I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. We spent 3 hours talking about
I haven't said
problems.
A word.
I know, and I was just going, and I was just going.
Because I'm really Christian.
Okay. That seemed a little un-Christian, but why don't you share your trouble?
Well, I don't...
Okay, but, like, do you understand? Six women. I feel like I didn't make that clear.
That's so crazy.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay.
My
vaginas are everywhere. How does he know which one's mine?
All right, my husband sister killed wives, a dolphin. Oh. Sister wives. Listen, I want to make it clear that we're a family together. We're not a cult. Okay? All right, I know what the paper said last week, but
about you sacrificing the dolphin.
That dolphin died on its own. Okay?
How did it get here, though?
Well, I took it here, and then it died because it was out of water.
How did it get its next thing?
Listen, a lot of stuff happened. We took a lot of peyote, but we're not a cult. Okay? We're not.
We're really Christian.
We're family, okay?
Question.
Yes.
Why haven't I had a turn?
Margaret, you'll have a turn.
When? Don't look at me that way. Just
sorry.
Tell me when.
I'll just look over here. Margaret, you'll have a turn.
Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays. Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays, and then Sunday together, and what do I do? I milk the cow.
It's a really important job.
It's a very important job.
I wish I could milk the cow.
Really?
I wish anything.
In a way, we all kind of milk the cow.
Yeah.
Oh, is that a metaphor that I'm not going to get? I've never seen a penis.
Margaret.
What?
Is it my hair?
My neck. This might not be a great time to bring this up. I also... killed the cow during the peyote thing.
So what am I gonna do?
Prince of Fresh. Yeah. Like super fresh.
Super fresh.
What's a man? What's a man? What's a man? What's a man?
We're both good trackers, but I don't know. I think we just might have been outsmarted this time.
Look, I have a club foot. Ostrich! Sound good?
Yeah, I think maybe if we camp out here tonight, we're going to find stuff.
Yeah. Okay. Moonwalk.
No! Okay.
No, I've been firmly against looking at scat, but like maybe.
Okay, Jesus.
Maybe it's that time.
Like when you fall, I carry you.
Is it water?
No, like, you know when she scares you?
It's water, I get it. So, like, you know, I get it, it's water.
So like, splash,
so
splash,
good. Splash.
Wine!
Yeah, exactly that.
I don't think we're doing anything wrong. I think the elements,
they're working against
us. Okay.
Maybe it's just not meant to be.
It's hard. It's all dry.
No, don't say that. You're the best tracker I've ever seen.
Come on!
Yeah. And I've seen lots of trackers, you know that.
This is about that pigeon I found back in Tijuana.
That was amazing. That was poetic. That was inspiring.
It was dead.
But you found it! No one else.
And it's not weird if you found it, because that's actually technically a free meal and you're being thrifty.
Exactly. And it's also still vegetarian.
Yeah. Because pigeons eat vegetables, and right. So if you're eating something that ate a vegetable, technically it's still a vegetable.
Babe, I'm so proud of you for how you've just taken off the bed.
We're free pigeons. But, like, only animals. So we do a lot of driving. And a lot of hitting things with our car. I gotta eat. Oops, was that your dog? I'm sorry. It's Saturday and I haven't eaten since last Wednesday.
It's really hard to gut an elk with your hands.
But we do it. For the love of land and our country.
Yeah, there's a lot of people who aren't conscious about what they eat the way that I'm not
family was growing up. I mean, before we met, she used to eat ribs all the time. One time we had a french fry. Now, never.
Never.
Not one.
Never. Potatoes are plucked.
Delicious french fry.
They're plucked.
It's covered in ketchup. Gently.
We should just figure out if two characters should meet. Or maybe they're just going on parallel paths.
It's a fucking cartoon. Just draw a bubble. Write some shit.
She said it's a graphic novel.
Oh.
I mean, how would you report some real news, you know?
Origin story, the like whole concept of it just seems trite.
So I've been doing a lot of reporting on children in Syria and what's going to happen to them.
Yeah.
The thing is, Susan's been using my laptop, okay. And if you can tell, just
Dilbert.
Pictures. Yeah.
It's just Dilbert.
Just Dilbert cartoons.
Yeah. She loves Dilbert.
I got it!
Do you think
he'll
she's,
be,
like, talking out loud in hopes that, like, we'll gain interest in...
He'll be a dog, but also human, which will be the best of both...
It's Dilbert! That's already his
okay.
name!
Okay, done that.
I was having a private conversation with all these pigeons.
Just coming off the roof.
No. Okay.
Susan,
will you read it?
Will you come inside if I read it?
Will you read it first?
You want me to read it outside?
You did this before. And then you locked the door.
Okay, I'll read one page. Part one. The man, the mystery. You dedicated to me?
Every writer needs a muse.
More than just Gilbert.
I've never been a...
Which it was my original idea, so it's not a muse.
I've never been a muse before.
Hey, guys, deadline. So,
hold
I submitted
on,
my shit.
I'm a muse now.
So, okay, there's a deadline.
Right.
I submitted my shit.
Okay.
So, literally.
My heart has a deadline!
That's not, that doesn't even make sense.
I quit.
Poetry.
I have a new job. I'm inspiring art.
Great. I'll just write our newspaper, Sam and Sam Times, with one Sam.
Okay. Dilbert, part two. He was a beautiful man, much like my good friend at work.
Oh ah!
It's about me.
Damn it! You started doing.
Going around with different points of view. I'm not sure.
I had no idea. You felt ah! I
don't get it.
Do I? Do I inspire you?
Yeah. I always wanted to be an optometrist, and I didn't think I could.
You could make.
Are you guys
see.
Not gonna jump?
I'm not gonna do any of the heavy lifting. So. You wanna start?
Cool. I've been training all summer.
Oh, yeah.
So.
That's what your Pilates classes are for?
Yeah. I've been going to Pilates every day.
Oh, I know. I can see it in your face.
Oh.
All right. Can you tell how much I exercise?
That's great, Mom. I'm proud of you.
So, you're gonna take the dope face bed.
Are you ladies gonna move it out of the way yet?
My husband was a robust man, and in death he's big too. Okay.
Can you stop fat shaming Dad now that he's dead?
This big old coffin is not going to move until my daughter, who's been doing Pilates, lifts it out of the way. All right? Is there a line? Is there a funeral line? I didn't see a line.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thank you so much. Please don't. Okay. Don't encourage her. The last thing I want her to do is keep eating. You know what I mean? So are you going to lift this? And the hole's right there. It's kind of a flip. And then we'll throw dirt in.
That's fine. I'll move it. Okay. Dad was a normal weight, and I don't want him to feel ashamed of his body, so I'm not going to make a big deal.
Sure.
I'm moving his coffin.
So just tell me if you need a hand.
It's fine.
Yeah, just tell me if you need a hand.
He's just a normal person,
he's
okay?
A normal weight.
He just likes eating.
5'3".
He just likes eating.
Mm-hmm. Hot dogs. Get your hot dogs.
Oh, 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 look at this crisis.
Oh. Is my daughter going to get a hot dog?
Sorry, I didn't realize this is not.
Do you have a permit to sell in the funeral?
This is a funeral home. I now realize this is super not okay.
No,
after
fine.
You saw the door, open the door, walked in the door,
okay,
and came in.
We're at Harbor 3, too, so this court.
I'm an entrepreneur. And I just, I'm trying to expand my customer base. And going door to door. I know it's not the best hot dog.
You know what? This is ridiculous. Do you take card?
I do, actually.
Oh my god, proposal! Oh. I'll get my
phone. Well, just go pretend we're not here.
Okay, yeah. I'll get a pick.
Wait a minute,
are all my friends hiding behind?
We're just talking.
A couple.
Yep.
I am.
Maggie, you're ruining the surprise. Get back
in
the fern.
I can't let you ask. Oh.
Get back in the fern.
And,
Hey guys, you're doing a great job. Dad here.
Gamma.
Okay.
You make me so happy.
Gamma's here too.
And I'm so excited to be part of your enormous family. You know Uncle Buck back there? You know.
You're doing a great job.
Thank you.
And Minnie up top. Minnie.
Wore my costume just in case it goes wrong.
I didn't want you to invite that.
She's not here.
Does anyone need a hot dog? Oh shit! I was looking for the funeral home.
No, I forgot one. Sorry.
Shotgun. Bobsled position one. You know what that means?
Bobsled position two is me.
Exactly. Who's in the back again?
It's really cold here. I didn't expect Canada to be this cold.
That's pretty stupid of you. It's above the United States of America, which is cold.
Oh, hey, we're about to start the bobsled race.
We're ready.
Okay, well, the ice is extra cold, so you're going to want to lube it up first.
Okay.
It's a normal bobsled procedure.
Sir, we are Christians.
Yeah. Okay. You expect me to lube this up?
Excuse me.
I haven't seen a penis yet.
Okay. Hot dogs.
No!
Magical.
Thank you.
When you won the lottery, you said you're gonna do this. I didn't think you were
yes,
gonna
I
do
did.
It.
Guys, you gotta try the boogie board on it.
What?
You're welcome. That is a perk.
Yes.
Also, there is no more money left.
What?
I bought individual packs. I should have gone bulk, but I still
and I signed up for Prime midway through,
so we had to pay shipping. But we have a pool full of Skittles.
Jeez, we were gonna be your entourage. I was gonna be Turtle, and that was gonna be the other one.
Yeah.
I was gonna be Matt Dillon. Does anybody need an umbrella? It looks like rain.
No.
It cannot rain. It cannot
rain.
Oh, it's gonna
be.
Oh,
I get it.
Okay, Matt Dillon.
Diamond.
Okay, Matt Dillon.
All right. Oh,
it's all gonna turn into one.
Nope.
No, it's cool. They'll turn into.
Save your profit. Let's just eat them all.
Fine.
Just eat them all.
Wait. Doesn't something happen when you plant Skittles?
Wait, are you literally referencing a Skittles commercial right now?
Television's never lied to me before.
I don't think we can.
Are we in a Skittles commercial?
Skittles.
Taste them.
We were.
I don't think we can say that.
I fucked up my line. It's
trademarked.
No, I literally fucked up my line.
Can we do it just one more time from the top?
Yeah, we got it.
Guys, wait. Not every day you get a whole pool of Skittles.
Boogie boarding.
What happens when the rain?
We'll go back.
That was my.
It's raining.
Okay.
Ah,
Skittles.
We better eat our
taste
profit.
The rainbow. I'm Turtle. That's Matt Dillon.
I mean, just passive aggressive all day, or most of the day?
I take it back. Don't drink that. I'm sorry for what I did. That was too much, what I put in your drink.
Don't. Okay, why am I holding this cup? Why am I holding this cup?
Don't ask things!
Okay. Are you done?
Why do you think?
I just feel bad. Okay, so can we just cut to the chase? Like, what is... Is this because I didn't wash your sheets after I used them? Or is this something else?
It's... No, it's that, but it's... It's also because, when you said I'm coming into town for a night, I thought that was a euphemism for moving in, staying with me, and starting a life together. I didn't expect you to be leaving, so.
Look, just because I'm your weed dealer doesn't mean I'm going to just sell you anything, okay? I'm not a monster. I'm going to sell you poison. I do have poison.
That's all I'm asking. I just want a vial of poison. A vial. 20. So I can tincture. So I can tincture it. I'm sorry.
Don't! Oh! Oh no!
What is that?
Oh!
How did you get it up to the peel?
Poison!
Honey, go on. You're gonna lift your boyfriend into the grape. Okay? I think you can handle this one. And yeah, you may be asking yourself, how am I alive? I'm a ghost, and I'm still fat shaming you because ghosts are skinny as fuck!
Horn dogs!
Really?
As Minister Wives, or Mr. Wives, they tend to create a community of peers.
It's kind of like a sorority.
Yeah, it really is. Except we did have to pay a lot.
You have to pay your dues.
Pay your dues.
We like to joke. Constant prayer. It's like a sorority.
It is. It's so much like a sorority.
If sororities felt like nothing.
But then my turn for the crank. Come on.
I'm sorry. You killed the cow and the dolphin. You've all fucked him. So I'm gonna crank if I want to. Until I get to have sex, I'm cranking. It's a similar motion.
I'm pretty sure. I'm tired of reading the same Dilbert comic over and over again. Come on, let me do the crank.
Margaret, just because you're sexually frustrated doesn't mean you have to take out a new wife.
Wife number five has Saturdays.
My name's Beatrice.
Do not care. Actively don't care. How did Saturdays get ahead of any day for me? Just like, can I have part of this?
You get the whole cow.
That metaphor makes no sense.
We should have explained it while we had him on, yeah. But we forgot to because we were explaining so many other things. It's hard to run a show.
It's really hard.
We're learning.
Yeah,
it's a
lot to remember.
But we're doing it. Ben, yeah. We're doing it. So why are we out of the coveralls is a question you might be asking.
Right.
And I will answer it because we're in this next group.
And they're called the Gorge.
And they'll call themselves. No, I'm better in the coveralls. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the rest of our team, the Gorge.
Do you want someone else to host?
We're the Gorge! We go deep!
Do we want a suggestion?
No.
Okay. Thank you so much for being here. You're all wonderful and beautiful. We got it.
New kid's weird. Look at him.
He keeps touching himself.
Yeah, just sitting on that rock, touching himself.
That same spot over and over again.
What?
Looking at you or looking at
me? I don't know. He's looking at one of us. Jimmy. Your name's Jimmy, right?
Yeah.
Jimmy, you looking at me or are you looking at Mort?
Who are you looking at?
Am I looking at Mort?
Mort.
Mort?
No, my name's Mort with a T. M-O-R-T.
Mort. Your name's Shonk, right?
Yeah.
Morton Shonk.
Is there wrong with that, Jimmy?
Yeah.
I know all about you guys.
Oh, good.
We are kind of a big deal at camp.
Quarterback of the kickball team.
That's right. That's me.
Quarterback of the tetherball team.
Yeah.
You guys are big shots.
I like to call myself the mortarback.
I like to call myself the short ball. Short. It's going to catch on. It's going to be a name. It's going to catch on. It's going to be great. Well, you don't have a name, Jimmy. Just Jimmy.
Jimmy's not a name.
I mean, it's a real name.
It's a name.
It's not a nickname.
Sure, it's not Shonk or Mort.
Hey, man, you look lonely, and we came over here and wanted to see if you...
Oh, did I look lonely?
You look...
Yeah, I mean, you're alone, but then you kept touching yourself in one spot, and it was kind of weird for us.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Am I making you uncomfortable?
No.
No.
We thought you were uncomfortable.
Yeah. We came to help you.
As the cool kids of camp.
Oh.
This is a big deal for you.
Well, I don't need any help from you two.
That's just not correct.
You have to accept help from us. It's in the bylaws.
Okay.
Have you read the camp bylaws?
No.
Camp Cricket's bylaws?
Camp Cricket's bylaws, volume number 74.
No, I haven't read any of the bylaws.
Well, I happen to have a copy right here in my pocket.
Oh, look at that. I have a miniature one in my back pocket.
Mine is, of course, very large.
Mine is very tiny. I can't read it. It's just for fun.
Well, I can't read.
That's fine. I will read it for you because I can. Bylaw number 9.
Ooh, it's a good one.
You have to be friends with Mort and Sean.
We came here to formerly. Formerly?
Formerly.
No, what am I trying to
we
say?
We are formerly. You guys formerly request. We formally request your presence at our gala this evening. The Camp Cricket final weekend gala.
It's themed toga.
It's toga themed, and you can't wear underwear. But we're not checking, so you could get away with it.
Are you guys dating?
Yes!
That's what I thought. I have spies all over.
Hey, Jimmy.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to offer you
An offer.
Quick little from my palm into your mouth.
What is it?
You got to tell me where those cameras are before I get you kicked out of camp. I got connections in the office.
The camp office.
The camp. Do you think I'm a first generation cricketer? No. My mom came here, my grandma came here, my grandma's grandma, wait, what am I trying to say? My
grandfather is Mr. Cricket, founder of this camp. How do you think we got in the bylaws, me and my boyfriend?
Shock.
wife!
Husband!
Wife!
Husband! I'm here.
Wife!
Yes.
I can't remember anything.
Oh, no.
I have amnesia. I can remember that word, but most other things I can't remember. I remember we have a camp, and that a camp is called a camp. I remember that. I remember the rough outline of some things.
You're doing real great right now. Can you tell me the last thing that you remember before all of this memory stuff?
Oh, God.
Left you.
Well, you and I, we were trying to do the hanky-panky, and we're trying to turn ourselves around. And I got winded, and then my brain acted like a floppy disk in a magnet factory. I remember those words, but they're so vague.
It's okay. You're doing great. But yes, we do have a camp, and that's what we're trying to go there right now.
Oh, we're going now?
Yes, if you could just pack your bag. Do you remember packing your bag?
What is bag? Is bag inside me or outside land?
Oh, this is too philosophical for me. It's that contraption right there. And those are all your things, sweetie. I'll help you if you're not comfortable, but we do have to get to camp.
I vaguely remember having prestige among people much smaller, younger, little, small people.
Yes, we have grandchildren.
Grandchildren.
So that means we actually had children to have those.
Grandchildren. Children who are great or... What else could that mean? 1,000 children! We have 1,000 children!
Sure. I'll go with it. Sure. Honey, there is some sort of party that our grandchildren are throwing. And I know it's not good. We have to go back and teach them wise things, because that's what we do at our age, right?
Yes.
Oh, I shouldn't ask you things. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that.
Yes. Wise things. Potato chip things. Is wise a potato chip though?
Yes,
am I right on that?
You're on this planet.
Because you didn't say anything, so I thought maybe
well,
I was completely off.
You stunned me. Yes. You actually were up.
Oh.
In a weird way, you were exactly.
Yes, wrong. I remember. The last thing I was getting lazed. Lays?
That's not right.
Lays.
That's
chips.
Not right.
Is Lays a chip, or is it the hanky panky?
This is going to be a long time.
Sean. You're not going to summer camp this year, are you? You got to hit the ball back.
It's my strategy. Yeah.
Whoa.
All the way around.
You're
I
good,
went.
Dude. You're good.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Camp's been weird the past couple summers. Don't tell Mort I said that, okay?
I won't. Cool. I've never even met Mort.
Oh, yeah. Cool, cool. There's no guy named Mort. Whatever, chill. I'm dating Clara, you know. You know Clara?
You can be gay. That wasn't what I was saying.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I've never met him, so how would I tell him?
Thank you so much. He's the coolest. He's just like, he's captain of a kickball team. Oh, you know, and it's just like, I win. He's just like, he wears these shirts that are like mesh.
I was
but
undoing
not mesh.
It. Stop
it. I win again. Double win. Right. That's how that works.
I don't think I know the rules. He sounds like a great guy.
Yeah, yeah. It's, you know, it's, he's great. He's got all this swagger. He knows a lot of like cool secret trails.
Why are you walking all weird?
I'm thinking. Also, this is how I play tetherball. You don't got a tetherball walk?
No. Should I?
No. Gives me an advantage. Yeah.
Sean, that was fucking cool.
It's my one talent.
I heard Mort's really rich.
Yeah. He doesn't like to talk about it. You know, because his grandfather invented airplanes.
Whoa.
Not like regular airplanes.
He was one of those brothers. Like one of the guys that invented airplanes. Right, brother?
How does that spell?
W-R.
Oh shit, I got real confused when I kept talking about Wright Brothers. I thought he was like, Wright Brother, and I was like, yeah, Wright Brother.
I told him, he sounds cool. That's a cool thing to say.
Oh, so, Mort, you gonna finally seal the deal this summer at camp? God, I wish I was going with you instead of joining the Merchant Marines.
Bad man.
Jeez, yeah. I would love to be there watching you while you got lazed for the first time, you know?
Oh, I got what for the first time?
Lazed. Am I off base here? Lazed. Well, you got
like
your...
Like the potato chip?
You got your junk ruffled or something, you know? Pop the top off your Pringle.
I'm glad you're going away.
What? You know I'm your best wingman.
Not anymore, man. You're in the Merchant Marines now.
Oh, God, you're
and
right.
I'm rich enough to go to my grandfather's camp.
I'm not. Hey, maybe after this summer internship with them, I'll be like a...
Is it an internship with the Merchant Marines?
I don't know. It's a lot of life choices came at me real quick after both my parents got run over by an airplane.
Yeah.
But,
doing?
You know, what?
What were they doing that high up?
What do you mean? They were on the ground. They were just trying to cross I-80. Interstate 80.
Oh, must have been that overpass.
Huh?
That overpass that goes...
Look, I don't want to talk about my dead parents. I want to talk right, about
I'm
you
sorry.
Having sex for the first time.
Why?
Why? Because, honestly, ever since it happened, I've been thinking a lot about you and your life to take away from... Thinking about me and my life, you know?
It's like you're living vicariously for me.
What?
It's like you're living vicariously for me.
What the hell does that mean?
Vicariously?
I'm not a. I'm not some virus. I'm not a disease on you. Is that how you think of me?
Your understanding of language is fascinating. It's fascinating. I don't know. I might bang my boyfriend.
Bang?
Get lazy.
Oh. Hey, you're the Jimmy kid, right?
Yeah.
Welcome to the secret trail.
Hold up. Who are you guys?
I'm Clara. I got a mesh shirt. Feel that breeze. Feel that breeze. Oh, wait. That's just me. My nips. Hello.
It's me. Shock. This is my beard.
It's a metaphorical thing,
Jimmy. She's my outside world girlfriend. We're, like, pretty close. Okay. We talk about Say Yes to the Dress quite often.
Yeah, we...
Great show. Oh, man. So
great
emotional.
Show. I would say yes to those dresses.
Right?
But I can't.
So. Yeah.
I was just out walking in the woods. I didn't mean to go on your secret trail.
Well, here you are.
Here you fucking are.
What? Did I do something wrong? Okay, I was the weirdest kid in my town.
And now you're here.
It's fucking crazy.
You know what happens on Secret Trail?
Why are you so close to me? What? What's wrong with your mouth?
Nothing.
She's, like, really sensitive. You could just, like, be a little, you know, like, this is an accepting camp where we're, like, nice about people's differences. Let's talk about acceptance.
No, I'm talking about what this kid's deal is. Deal. Listen, you're on a Secret Trail. You gotta share some secrets. 1, 2, 3, go.
1, 2, 3, seek.
I'm a cop. I thought we were sharing things.
Oh, man.
Let
me see
top.
Your badge, cop.
Yeah, chest bump.
Oh, ow. Just a mesh.
I leave it.
It's an imprint, sweetie.
What?
I have a duffel bag back in my cabin. I keep my gun in my bag there. I'm an undercover
cops with a duffel bag. What a dum-dum.
Well, like you're going to the gym?
Oh, wait. Let me just pump some crime.
Let me just run on the treadmill and catch all these criminals.
Leg day, more like arrest.
It's like
day.
Refrigerator words. Like, nothing you're saying makes any sense.
That was great.
Why
do you
so
like refrigerator so much?
I don't.
Claire, mouth's too close.
Your breath is.
I'm sorry!
No, I'm talking
about... Wife! I'm getting some memories. First, people have some names.
Mm-hmm.
What is yours?
Take a guess. Just try to remember, sweetie.
Oh, I know not.
Starts with a P.
Pringle. I don't know. I also remember I had a brother.
P-A.
Party. I don't know. But my brother and I, we were birds or something.
Oh,
but then you and I, we were birds, and then we were birds too close to the ground, and then we murdered a man and a woman. something like you and I being birds and murdering a man and a woman, and then you on top of me, Lazedane, and then now I can't remember anything.
Officer Smith?
Yeah.
You've been at that camp for 7 weeks. We're gonna pull the plug.
I can almost.
You gotta deliver or we're gonna pull the plug on you.
I have to infiltrate his grandson so I know what's wrong with that guy.
He's just crazy. You know,
no,
we missed
crazy
our chance.
People, crazy people don't murder people with planes. You have to be smart to drive a plane. He's faking. He's a faker, I'm telling you. Look at this.
We're ready to just say he's lost his mind and move on.
Look at these strings. They connect to other pieces of information. Just tying the two together.
Whoa, wait a minute. I'm starting to see it.
Look
at that newspaper clipping. It says murder.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
I'm this close.
But you're missing the key piece of evidence that should be right here.
Yeah, I don't know what it is yet.
Well, I don't either. And if you don't figure it out, we're pulling the plug. We're going to tell everyone you're actually 37 years old.
They never believe it.
Oh, really?
I look like I'm 9. Everyone at the camp thinks I'm too young to be there. Try telling them I'm 37. No one's going to believe you.
Who's the
24, it's time for your random bag checks. Cabin 4, turn out all your duffel bags, please.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow.
Just making
duffel
sure.
Bag, sir.
This is, you know, as we know, a fat camp, so. No candy. That's
what? My mom said I was going
what?
To baseball sports camp. She said I was going to be the quarterback of the baseball team.
Why do you think we play so much sports here? Let's get all you tubsters going. What? Get the heart rate up.
Well, you can't be fat when you're 9 years old. That's,
well, you guys managed to do it somehow. Okay.
I'm sorry. This here isn't right.
It's fine.
Bag check. Okay. Looks good. Some comic books. You like that, man?
Yes.
Ooh, me too, man. Nice job. You get a gold star. All right. Let's check you next. Just going out of order.
What the hell? What the hell?
What?
I don't have chips in my bag. At this point, I don't have chips in my bag.
Don't make me bring the dogs. I'll go get the dogs.
I don't have chips.
Do you want me to call the dogs?
Trust me, I don't have chips in my bag. I don't have chips.
The dogs are right outside. They're ready to go. If you hand me the chips right now, you'll have to go on solitary for 2 weeks, okay? And there's only 1 weekend left, so you have to stay late, mister. All right? Give me those chips.
It's all chips. My bag is a big chip bag.
Did you bring anything else to camp?
I've been wearing chips. Take them off.
I've never seen anything like this in my 12 years of service of Camp Cricket. I've never seen anything like it. All right, mister, get yourself down to solitary.
Oh,
all right, what you got in here? What? Oh, well, it looks like we're good here. We found the honey pot right here.
What if he has a bunch of salsa or some shit? Come on.
That's not going to be pretty healthy. I'm not going
to take. Oh, don't play that game.
Camp 6 is calling.
Nothing's happening.
What?
How do you get to bypass the
game? Get rid of
the back tent.
Take all these.
Don't you dare take those.
Hey!
You don't play fair, and I'm gonna report it to someone.
You're a fat little girl.
Oh!
Fat little girl.
You know, just been acting kind of distant. You know, not that I care. You know, it's just like it's whatever. But you've just like I feel like we haven't really been connecting this year. And it's like, I'm cool. I'm so cool. But it's like, what's up, you know? With my... what?
I know. I know what book is.
Yeah.
I've been thinking about my life.
Great.
Am I just going to be the guy who comes to camp every year and is the cool guy at camp? Or am I going to go off and go on an adventure? You know? Go join the merchant. See the sea.
I mean, if we were gonna like chart out the biggest adventure your life could have, I don't know if we would start there. But hey, it's jumping off point. Hey, you've been the captain of a kickball team. You can do anything.
I paid for that position.
What?
I paid for it. I bribed.
But they would have given it to you anyway.
I know, I'm the best.
Yeah.
But I need to make sure. And
so
I can't stop.
What else have you paid for? No, you fucking didn't. No, you didn't! I like you a lot.
I paid for you to come here at the same time.
Dude, we've been coming here for 6 years.
I contacted your parents. Right. You come here.
So it wasn't my 27-page PowerPoint that convinced me?
Mm-hmm.
That was just for show?
No, it was, but I had to make sure. This is my thing. I earn things and then I still pay for it.
Well,
I love you so much.
I don't know why you feel the need to do that. You know, I just... love you. You could could have just asked me to come, and I would have figured out a way.
Big crazy dreams, Ron.
But you said that with murder eyes.
Excuse me, little boy. Little boy. You may not recognize me, but my name is Orville Wright. I run this camp. You're so small and angelic, I feel like I can trust you. And you won't remember anything I say when you grow up. I have a heavy soul.
Why are you out in the woods?
Looking for a small child to talk to. I run the camp! How can I run the camp? I've been trying to put it all together, and I think I'm almost there. But I need to have a big event. I'm going to tell everyone everything about what happened. Everyone. But in order to do it, they have to all be in togas. I don't know why. I don't know why. I trust you. You're so small, so little. Not a hair has ever grown somewhere other than on the very tippity top of your sweet little cherubic head. Is that a word?
Cherubic?
Like a cherub? Cherub?
Can you recap cherub? What you just said?
Small boy. I have a confession to make. I'm going to go away for a long,
are you
long
making?
Time. I'm trying to remember. Trying to remember. Little boy. I want my grandson. Mort. The only name I can remember in this world. To do the Dorito before his old grandpapa goes away for a long time. I want him to have a happy time, and I need you to help me. Mort and Stump, or whatever his name is. Stork? I don't know. It's hard.
It's Shonk.
Shonk! You can't blame me for that one. I'm an old man.
It's like Sean with a K on the end.
I need you to help me have my grandchild do the
okay, don't do that.
Okay. The sour cream and onions, if you know what I'm talking about. And then I can tell the world my burdenous guilty crimes. You want that, don't you? You like justice, little boy, don't you? All little boys like justice.
It's themed toga.
The two fattest, gayest kids in the kingdom.
Hey.
If you only knew what I knew.
We offer you friendship. You have to be friends with us. That's how it works.
Yeah, man. Are you coming to our party or not?
I'll come to the party.
Oh, yeah?
Good.
Yeah, I think you're going to enjoy the surprise guest.
Who is it?
Yeah.
Don't know. We're just going to have to go and find out.
Well, good thing it starts right now.
All right, attention, everyone. Everyone.
Oh, shit.
I have an important announcement to make. But first, before I make this announcement, I have to ask my... What? These aren't pants. These are made of potato chips.
This guy's all about the chips.
First, before I say anything, has my grandson had intimate sex? That's the word. Sex. Yet. Everyone who any of these hundreds of people listening to me know, if my grandson Mort, who goes to this camp, who is 15 years old, if he has had sex yet.
Why don't you ask him if he paid for it?
Whoa!
Clearly they're ahead of the game.
This is so embarrassing.
Crying!
I need to hit something.
I need a Snickers.
Mort, I remember it all! Mort! I only ever wanted what was best for my grandson. We thought that would be killing his best friend's parents so that he could have sexual relations with his best friend.
I didn't actually go that far away. I don't run very well. I just stand and hit.
We're big and slow.
We're big and slow. Did you kill my grandparents?
What? We've done this many times.
Wait, did you kill my parents?
Too many people's parents.
No, I killed my friend's parents from home. I'm not sure what the deal with your parents.
Who is dead?
I bribed you. Okay, I
someone
got it.
Someone definitely said who is dead. Okay,
I bribed your parents.
My parents
so
are
we
bribed.
Could meet. So we that was 6 years ago. They're alive. As far as I know.
They're at home.
We banged.
Wait, I thought you wanted to bang your other friend.
What?
Your other friend from home.
I have a friend from home with Johnny the Merchant Marines, and his parents died when my grandfather flew a plane into them.
Are you going to fuck that guy?
Wait, that's not this friend.
No, that's a different.
What a crazy camp.
Do you have a secret boyfriend? You're my secret boyfriend. My secret boyfriend can't have a secret boyfriend. I need chips.
I'm so sorry.
I only ever wanted what was best for my grandson. And I guess that murdering people and inventing airplanes to murder people with was a bad idea. From this day forth, I will revoke my patent on the airplane and destroy it. People were not meant to fly. From this day forward, no man or woman shall ever fly again. That's the end of our camp.
You're being arrested.
Oh, okay. All right.
What? Just a friendly backup police officer?
I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Wow.
Honey.
Of all the reveals of this camp, that's the craziest reveal of them all.
Bye now.
Good job. You're promoted.
Yeah, let's dance.
Thank you guys for going.
That's the end of the show. That's the show.
That's it.
We are the first Thursday of every month here, same spot, right in this room.
Same room.
If you want, you can sit in the same chairs. If you want.
Yeah, bring your own chair. We don't care.
Free beer before the show at 7:30.
Yeah.
Show is always free. And,
show is always free. You can reserve tickets online, or you can just show up, whatever you want to do.
What was that?
Oh,
we should bring
chips. We could do tips.
We might as well. That's a good suggestion. Here, we'll take 10 seconds of suggestions.
Chips and Pringles.
Cool.
What's Snickers?
Crinkly. Okay, 10. All right, types of chips.
Name tags for like honored guests.
Sure, we could do that.
You request it.
Twister. We could play Twister. Yeah.
Keep the outro shorter.
As long as possible. All right. Our website is flotillatv.com. Check that out. This is it. ScatV.
This is Summerville Community Access Television.
Check them
out. Support them.
Thanks for coming.